Good day, fellow investors. Now, I have received quite a few comments about what do I think about uranium. We all see uranium as at multi-year lows. So is there value? Is there a potential explosion or fusion, how would I say it, in the uranium market? And for how long can it be depressed? In this video, I'll show you a fundamental analysis of the uranium market in order to give you a better perspective on the uranium market. And when will it eventually explode? So there are a few issues that have plagued uranium markets. First is the Fukushima disaster from 2011. Japan idled its nuclear reactors and uranium demand really fell down. Secondly, Germany also said that it will lower its usage of nuclear power. I think they had 17 nuclear power plants, now they are down to 8, and more are planning to be closed. So that's again a negative for uranium. The third thing for uranium is that during the Cold War, countries have stockpiled so much uranium, so much atomic bombs, that they have been flooding the market for the past 30 years with uranium. If you take a look here, you can see that the US nuclear weapon stockpile has been constantly declining in the last 20-30 years. That uranium goes to the market, and the Department of Energy continues to sell more than 5 million pounds of uranium per year. They are selling it now at a low price, so it's not that profitable for them too to sell it now, but nevertheless, they are still selling it. We'll see for how long. With such news, it's of course logical that the price of uranium after the 2007 bubble really constantly declined. And you can see now it's at levels where it was 2005. There was a slight bump at the end of 2016 when Mr. President Donald Trump was very bullish on the American economy, nuclear capability, everything. So that pushed up uranium prices. But since then, everything, like many other promises, faded and uranium prices fell again. All of this has had very negative effect on the global uranium ETF, which has fallen more than 90%. Now, many investors are attracted by this. When you see something fall 90%, you think it has to go back up to where it was. But always remember that past performance does not indicate anything about future performance. So if uranium fell, it's because prices are down. What we have to see is when uranium prices will spike back up, then the uranium ETF and other uranium investments will benefit. Demand from uranium and supply from mines has been constantly below actual demand for uranium, but this is because the war stockpiles and the Cold War stockpiles. Nevertheless, Cameco Corporation still is saying that the short-term outlook isn't positive as the Japanese reactors aren't coming online yet that fast. And what's very important to understand about Japan is that they continued buying uranium since Fukushima. They had long-term 20-30 year contracts at a certain price and they continued to buy that uranium. So even if they start all over their older power plants, they already have more than 10 years of uranium for production stockpiled. So that's again another negative for uranium, because they were buying and they are continuing to buy what they have promised they will buy. However, let me switch on the positive. Global expected electricity generation from nuclear power is expected to more than double by 2040. This will have to drive uranium prices up and uranium demand. There is no question about it. Reactors being built around the world in the next decade, two decades, will increase demand for uranium by one-fifth. And you can see how the big projects are in the US, India, China, and some in Europe, Russia also. So the long-term environment for uranium is definitely positive. However, nobody knows when will those uranium prices go up. They have been going down for the past 10 years. They can go down for another 5 years. So if you want to invest in uranium, A, you have to be very patient. And of course, you can buy the lowest produced cost producer, Cameco, there. I think you cannot go wrong, and then sit on it and wait. The second option is to buy it and trade around it. There will be some positive things about uranium. Prices will go a little bit up, or investors will be attracted by uranium companies, and then you can trade around those that sentiment. So that's very, very interesting. As for when will uranium prices spike up, probably in the next 10-20 years, definitely. But 10-20 years is a very, very long term to wait and sit on a stock. So you really have to be strong in your mind to take advantage of such an investment. The potential is there, the growth is certain, so very, very interesting situation. However, the stockpiles are still big and we cannot know. Perhaps by watching what Cameco says, they are still bearish on the outlook, short-term outlook. By watching what they are saying and when what they are saying turns, they have been pretty fair, then it will be a good time to invest in uranium, and perhaps we'll see a bubble like it was in 2007. So definitely a commodity to keep an eye on. And that's what we'll do on this channel. I'll be watching it. I'm really interested. Perhaps we can make some real good money on it, but perhaps it will be in the next 6 months, in the next 5 years. So consider subscribing if you haven't, in order to get actual insights into what's going on in the field. Click like if you like the content. I'm looking forward to your comments, uranium investments, ideas, in order to fill our database with interesting potential investments, even if we don't invest now. Have a great day!